Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today, I'm going to be turning this cube into a 2x2. Alright, this is going to be happening in about 2 seconds. 3, 2, 1. 3 seconds. It's completely changed. And I can change it back in another 3 seconds. That only took 2 seconds. Okay guys, see you guys in my next video. Goodbye.